to himself.
Rocky Raccoon. Rocky Raccoon. He was a fool unto himself, and he would not swallow his foolish pride. Mind you, coming from a little town in Minnesota, it was not the kind of thing that a young guy did when a fellow went and stole his chick away from him. Now Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, and she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. And Rocky burst in, and grinning a grin, said, "Danny boy, this is a showdown." But Daniel was hot, he drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Na da 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 da. The doctor walked in, sminking of gin, sminking, proceeded to lie on the table. He was really sminking of gin, and it did him in the end. Poor doc. Meantime, back on the table, yeah, the doctor said, "Rock, you met your match, son." Rocky said, "It's only a scratch, son. I'll be better soon. You better be better soon," said the doc. "Come on, son, gotta get hip, gotta get up, gotta get back to your gun. Gotta go and show that Danny boy." However, Rocky Raccoon fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Gideon checked out and left it no doubt to help with good Rocky's revival. And that's the story of the Rocky Raccoon.